Now, from Into Tomorrow, this is an ITTV special report.
Our next guest is from the developers of one of the most popular turn-based strategic games in history, Sid Meier's Civilization. He's the marketing associate with Firaxis Games, Pete Murray. Hello, Pete. Welcome into tomorrow.
Hi, Dave. Thanks for having me on.
It's a pleasure to have you. Always a lot of buzz about anything having to do with Civilization, and certainly not to be outdone. That's happening again here at GDC. A lot of excitement. Of course, Sid Meier, one of the keynote speakers as well here at GDC. Got a lot of people motivated.
He did. He gave a really fantastic keynote presentation talking about his years of experience as a game designer and really respecting the psychology of the players, lessons he's learned, things that he's found that have worked and haven't. It was really an in-depth look at the way that he approaches his game design process. I think there were a lot of people who took a lot of really great things out of it. Okay. And of course, we were really happy because at the end of it, he said, this is the year of Civilization. We're releasing not only Sid Meier's Civilization 5 on PC, but we have Sid Meier's Civilization Network coming out for Facebook as well, too. So now Civilization, the experience of building your empire to stand the test of time, is not just on PC, it's going to be on social media as well, too.
Wow. Very cool. Well, one of our own staff, Daniel Santa Maria, says Civilization is a very cool game. It's something that he got majorly into, no doubt, especially being on Facebook. He'll get into the Facebook end of it, too.
Yeah, the running joke is we're going to end Civilization by putting Civilization on Facebook. Civilization is a game that always just gets people, you know, one more turn. You know, I'm building my city. In one more turn, I'm going to have finished this aqueduct, and then I'm going to start growing some more. And then, you know, before you know it, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, or you've missed vital meetings at work. In my case, because I was playing the prototype of Civilization 5, that experience is really there. So you're building your civilization. You're going from the Stone Age, where you're learning about the wheel and animal husbandry, and you're going all the way to discovering electronics and nuclear power, and the time really does just fly by. I mean, you feel large and in charge and powerful.
And you're saying this is, of course, version 5 that's coming out now. So how have things changed over the various other versions? Certainly improving graphics and experiences and all sorts of things, but how would you best describe what's new in this version?
Every version of Civilization, you're bringing something new to the experience. The designers have different visions for them, and John, who's the designer of Civilization 5, has been a Civ fan his whole life. He was a beta tester on Civ 2, a modder for Civ 3, came to Firaxis to work on the expansion packs for Civilization 4. And as a fan, and as a developer, there's always things he wants to try new. For example, we're going from using square tiles to hexagons. Not only does that give us some cool gameplay effects, but we're able to create a much more organic-looking world. And with a very powerful new graphics engine we've developed for Civilization V, the landscape just glows. You have these beautiful mountain ranges and these rivers, and it's all there for you to explore. It looks like the kind of ground you see as you fly over it in an airplane.
Oh, cool.
And again, we're bringing players into a really beautiful world. We've got some neat mechanics associated with diplomacy and combat, a much more tactical combat game. So the gameplay elements evolve as the civilization versions evolve. Every Civ is sort of its own creature.
And, of course, much anticipated. A lot of buzz going on about the new Civilization coming out. How soon will it be available?
It'll be available in fall 2010. Civilization is our flagship PC product. PC is in our DNA. This game has been 2.5 years in development. We're really excited to talk about it. You know, people have been asking, you know, is it coming? Is it coming? And it's here. You know, we're on the cusp. You know, this fall you'll be able to take it home and play it. So we're really glad to be showing people the first comprehensive look at it at GDC this year.
So just in time for the holidays for the rest of the world.
I think you should buy it for everybody on your list.
Oh, no doubt. Yes. Even non-gamers, because perhaps they'll get into it once they realize how much fun it is.
Well, and that, we've made it one of the most accessible Civilization games to date. We've really learned a lot of valuable lessons about taking the complex information that you need in a game like Civ in order to make good decisions and present them to players in ways that they can manage that. So you'll never feel like you're being overwhelmed with information. You have everything you need to make the good decisions as the ruler of your empire. But it'll grow with you. And we think players are really going to enjoy that.
And no doubt there'll be a Civilization 6 and beyond, but what else that you're not doing now and in this newest version could you possibly be doing?
Well, no doubt something will come along between now and Civilization 6, and probably even now back at the office, the design team is saying, you know what we could do differently? Let's try this thing. We're a very iterative design company. We're always trying new things, seeing what works, seeing what doesn't, borrowing gameplay elements from different places. We're very excited about this version of Civilization 5, and I'm sure when Civilization 6 comes around, we'll be just as happy for what those changes are, too.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I don't want to dilute the excitement, understandably, for 5, but it's just, you know, I can't help but wonder, because of the excitement from so many people, what else could you possibly be doing? But it's a matter of hurry up and wait, and just see. Meantime, though, be enjoying Civilization 5 and all that Sid has in mind for us, right?
I hope so, and I hope you'll play it on Facebook, too. So.
Yeah, good point. Let us know when that's available. We'll share that info with the audience, and we'll make sure we talk about it. And Pete, thanks for spending a few minutes with us here at GDC.
Dave, thanks for having me on your show.
Our pleasure. We're back with more from San Francisco. I'm Dave Graveline. This is Into Tomorrow.